that I heard her for, in a love and a vow.